It won't be there for long. It'll be deleted soon.
Why?
Joking, joking. Just take your time, you fag. Hope I hit like a triple collect. Oh, please line up for me. I want to hit a quad collateral so bad, bro. Just imagine a fucking quad clat. Just low key imagine that. Like, can you low key imagine that? GG. No! There was so much line up there, holy shit. I'm streaming again, by the way, but you gotta watch my video before you can watch the stream. What the fuck? Why doesn't it show fucking. I'm changing headsets. GG, dude, Scotty. Yo, bro. What did you think about my video? Oh, that's right. You haven't
And
fucking
check it.
watched it. Dude, I already have people watching my video and I just posted it.
Yeah, me.
No, like, I have comments on it.
Yeah, me.
No, you haven't fucking commented.
I have.
No, you haven't. I said, hey,
I've
great video.
commented ten
Love what you got
times.
here. Keep up the great work. Maybe we can play sometime. I'm new to YouTube and was wondering if you liked my videos. If you do, it would be awesome if you subscribed. Two likes. Three views. Two likes, three views. Bro, go check out my shit.
Who?
Mine.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Best working glitches 2017. Right here, right now. And I hope you guys enjoy some glitches that I've
I have a lot more
done
glitches. I'm gonna do another series.
Mission clock is running. Glitches that some of my friends have shown me, different things like that. And I'm really excited to show you guys. But the first one is really easy. It's on Havoc. You legit jump on the spot.
Were you
right
watching my
now.
stream when I did that glitch?
Back and forth. And then, boom, right over the light pole. Super, super it's actually a very, very nice first shot spot. If you guys are into trickshotting, here you go. Nice spot. But also, I want to tell you guys that I love David in the world. Me and my friends do a lot of, like, Michael Myers things, so it's really fun to get twitches and hide from them. So if you go do that, these are the best for twitches, for hiding spots, and for trickshotting spots. But anyways, if you guys really like the series, please let me know. I love doing glitches. I know a lot more glitches, and I can actually do another glitch series. Just let me know. Anyways, the next one.
Oh my god.
I said super a lot. I'm sorry. Anyways, glitch is very easy, guys. Legit, all you do is jump up on your block. It might take you guys to survive. Yeah, all that stuff in little areas that like punch you off of the log, so it might be a try, but it's really good down pat. It's so easy to do, but they can just jump right onto the log. It was simple, but it's called it. I mean, skydiving, so. Well, you know what, there is stuff like that. Yeah, I only have like one or two hard glitches in here, but I know a lot of very, very good backing glitches, little ledge glitches.
This must have taken you like an hour.
What?
For Share Factory?
No, it didn't take me that long.
Yeah, like an hour.
No, legit didn't even take me that long. It took me like probably 20 minutes to edit everything out. No, not even that. Like, it took me 20 minutes to make the video, like, getting my clips and getting and editing it. Like, it didn't even take me that long, bro. I'm so used to Share Factory that it doesn't take me long at all to do it.
What is this?
I knew people would laugh at that. That's the reason I left it in there. I knew you'd especially laugh at her. That's the reason I left it in there.
Onto the wall. This was actually found by our boy Henry SVG. He accidentally found this in like a search and destroy. Super cool. So shout out to SVG for finding this one. Anyways, this is it. So if you guys really, really like this series, drop some likes. Please give me a 10, and I will do another series. And I will see you guys in the next video.
That was a good video, actually.
Oh, thanks, man. GG.
Well, it's well edited, too. It was really nice.
Thanks, dude, Skeety.
I might use some of those.
Some of those glitches?
Yeah, you have a few more.
Dude, I have so many more glitches. So many glitches. I want to upload them so bad, but I just got to get a 10 likes so I can upload them. Dude, I spent like fucking 15 minutes on this one map trying to do this glitch, and I couldn't fucking get into it. It was pissing me off. I was like, fuck this. I'm adding what I got.
On Breach?
No, not Breach. It was on Hunted. It's like three glitches I know on Hunted, and it was pissing me off. So I was like, fuck this. I'm editing what I have. Good night. I'm going to go stream. I was going to make like a super long ass fucking video. Like, I was going to make like a 20 minute long glitch video, but I was like, why don't I just make this into a series? Like, you know, like, one thing I want to teach you about YouTube, don't use all your ideas. Like, spread your ideas out as far as you can, because you run out of ideas super quick.
Yeah.
You want to know this, like, idea I have, dude? I have this really good idea that I'm going to do for a next series. Guess what it is.
Do what?
I'm going to do this series. I'm going to do this series. I think it's such a good idea. I want to know if you'd like it. It's going to be called, like, Best Call of Duty Plays, like, for Search and Destroy. And, like, basically what it is it's, like, those low wall runs that we do and shit to get to other fucking, other bombs. And it'll be super dank.
Alright.
Cool?
I'll be down to do a video with you tomorrow.
Sweet. Yo, just make you a new channel called, like, NOS Reflex or something, and it will look so fucking dank. Like, just NOS today.
I probably will.
Oh my god, got the DIY living in there. That's a 6-6 and a kick for that SOB. You really like that video.
I really do.
Is that like your
this
favorite video?
This is like my favorite reaction.
And you didn't believe it, I actually got it. You didn't even believe
it. Well, you and me. Come on, what are the odds that you get the Banshee?
The thing I've been wanting. The only gun I want.
Well, like the most wanted. I could watch his reaction 500 times. Just the way you say, oh my god, and just, how? Why?
Like, okay, so I was like pissed.
Listen to it again, because it makes no sense.
Oh, come, bro! Freaking Adoma!
Wait, why did you say, oh my god, no? Why'd you say that?
No, cause I was like super hype. Like I was gonna be chill. I wasn't gonna fucking rage. Like, I mean, be excited. I was just like, dude, oh my freaking god, bro! I got like, I was just saying like, I'm untouchable today. I got fucking crash head. Oh my fucking god, bro!
Oh.
I got fucking crash. And then I saw that, and I just fucking blew up. Like, so at first.
It sounded like you were mad, though.
I wasn't mad. I was just trying to tell you guys that I was fucking hype, because, like, I got the crash head. I'm unstoppable today, bro.
Why does it say your video has no views when it obviously does?
GG. Can't believe I have 145 fucking views on my stream, bro. That's so fucking hype.
I'm telling you, that emblem is fucking helping. Yeah. I've seen that spot before, the one on that one light tower on Havoc.
Were you watching my stream tonight?
No, it was these people in Search and Destroy. There was like three of them on it, and all of our teammates died, and the final kill, we finally saw it.
No. Well, I actually found that out because one of my friends showed me, and, like, we were playing hide-and-seek, and, like, and they were like, yo, you want a trick shot? And I'm like, yeah, sure. And, like, we just got up there.
I have so many, dude, I have so many more fucking glitches, bro. Like, I have hundreds of glitches that I can do. And I want to make it into, like, a long-ass series with Horizon. Like, more glitches with Horizon.
Yeah.
But can I tell
you... run out of glitches,
though. Can I tell you one of my secrets, though? Like, this is something I do. Like, alright. So, before I start playing the video game, I always look on YouTube, like, glitches for this game. So, like, most of the time, yeah, I get glitches from YouTube. But here's, like, here's a little secret, just in case you want to start doing, like, series or something. If you go on YouTube and look up small YouTubers, like, people with 50 subs or people with, like, 10 subs or something, and they have, like, glitch tutorials, just, like, get their glitch tutorials and then post it on yours. Because, like, no one will ever see those same glitch tutorials. Because they're, like, super low levels. So, like, I look super, 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 super deep into YouTube trying to find glitches, right? So that way no one else will, like, be like, oh my god, you just copy other YouTubers. I mean, like, most of my glitches, I mean, I found out on my own or, like, my friends show me. But then, like, the other five...
Oh my god, listen to this reaction. Listen to this reaction. Let's do a trick shot.
Dude, I want to hit a trick shot so bad, and then I yell like that, and my dad comes in here and says, "Stop yelling!" I'm like, "Dad! Shut up, I just hit a trick shot!" And like, my dad gets hype with me, and we just start fucking chilling.
Very hilarious.
You know how many people would be, like, fucking liking my video? They'd be like, "What the fuck?" Oh my god! Fucking hardcore licks asshole. Does it not suck fucking... Does it not suck fucking monkey ass?
Yeah.
Fucking Call of Duty sucks monkey dick! Bro...
That's not nice.
That's not nice. It's mean. And were those some nice glitches, though? Like, were they alright?
They're pretty cheeky.
Pretty cheeky little trick shooters? I mean, not trick
shooters. Yeah. Who said, keep up the good work on your YouTube? Cause that's, I mean, I love them. That'd be such a confidence booster, honestly.
I know, let me,
this feels good, huh?
He's commented twice on my video. Like, he commented on my one yesterday and he commented today. And, like, when I go look at my comments, I can't see it. It says I have a comment, but it doesn't show me the comment, and it's confusing me. So, you think that video was pretty good edited? Pretty well edited?
Yeah, it was really well. There were no cuts in between, it was just right on the money.
Right on the money. But you know, most YouTubers don't fucking explain shit. They just fucking put music behind it and show you the glitch. Like, I like to explain it so people can get the full understanding.
There's a glitch on, do you know the glitch on... evac?
Which
the
one?
The one on tree on A-bomb?
Yeah.
Do you want to get into it?
Yeah, I have evac glitches that I'm gonna do on my next video. I have glitches.
Do you know how to get into the one on Hunted?
Yes.
The trick shot one, yeah.
Yeah, I know how to get into it. That's actually the one I was trying to do, but I kept fucking falling off the map and it was pissing me off. So I just left Hunted. And you know that one that we saw that guy had like a fucking thermal camo and he fucking shit on our life in that glitch?
Yeah.
And it was like, he was in the back of the map in that tree. I figured out how to do that one.
Yeah.
I found it on YouTube today. And I was trying to do that one. I kept fucking up and it was pissing me off.
What about the one on Infection? The one on the top broken?
Top broken.
Not on church, but like, you know, broken halls.
Yeah, what about it? The wall run glitch?
Yeah, get on top the one. Yeah, to where you get on top of that building on A-bomb.
No, I don't even know how to do that. What the fuck?
The holes.
I don't know how to do that.
Like I'm right above holes.
I'm definitely gonna have to find that. That sounds lit. Yeah, you should come watch my stream, bro. I'm chilling.
I like watching Wii's final cooking.
Fuck you. He knew I was gonna come. Fuck off! Hardcore licks monkey, dude. Yo, I got 6 feet, bro, Skeeto.
Damn.
I'm gonna chill so hard on quarter with the freaking drink. 6 feet? Yeah, 6 feet.
Yeah.
All the schemes.
PS4.
Are you in trouble?
No. I'm probably walking in trouble if you don't want me to.
Hold the middle button. Go down 5. Go down 5. Over 1x. Fuck. I can't believe you just done this.
I had to do them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Hardcore team deathmatch.
Fuck, I'm still here.
I'm so confused. Yo, it doesn't stay on that same thing, bro. Just letting you know. So you've already gone down 5. It's not gonna be there. So it's fucked now. You legit might just have to fucking put your PS4 controller and headset by your bed and just wait for it to automatically shut off.
That's true.
Dude, this is on the fucking stream. Brian tries to turn off his PlayStation from his room.
I'll just stand there.
Alright. What happened?
I won't be talking now.
What happened? Welcome everyone who's chilling with me. This game sucks. I hate hardcore. UAV inbound. But I gotta do it for the Draken. Friendly HCXD inbound. Oh my god, this game's ass. Oh my god. GG.
Hostile UAV above.
Fucking piece of ass game, bro.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down.
Aw, fuck you. Piece of shit. Lil Durk. That could have been a GG moment, but it wasn't. No, that could have been a GG moment, but it wasn't. GG. GG. Hardcore sucks. GG.
Friendly counter UAV inbound. UAV inbound.
Ugh.
G.
Be advised, hostile care package overhead.
Oh, what a kid. What a kid. My own teammate just killed me. Alright, oh, you're already dead. GG. Oh, GG. He just killed me. Oh, well, he's in respawn.
Ends is with you in a body bag.
Burrito mosquito. It's February 1st, dudes. It's lit.
Hardcore team deathmatch. Mission is live. execute that traitor now. Hostile Guardian spotted. Thank you. hater detected. Friendly guardian deployed. Terrible performance, CDP. Come on home.
I got an army at my back. Who's got yours?